Hey, I'm Marc Ecko. I'm an artist. I've always had a ton of energy. As a kid, I couldn't even sit still. I drew and painted on everything, and I still do. Energy, energy, energy. It's like a ball bouncing around inside of me, from my head to my toes. And the only way to get it out is to get it out. It's the spark that makes me go. Where do you put your energy?